What's up? I'm with Storage. He's our halfback. And like always, he's going to be playing in the second half. Let's get into this. Hit that like. We're going for 5 likes. We're going for 5 likes. Let's see. Can you do it? Check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. Andrew Luck, I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no health. Same, basically the same. Fence event, Iris, the girls are added tight end. I can see that. And Indianapolis, the Colts. Yep.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Green 80, Green 80. Right there.
Let's set a tone, fellas. Let's set a tone.
Now they try the right side here.
Oh, I forgot. Oh my. Melvin Gordon 3.
He'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
Oh, I'm sorry, but we don't really. And no, he's not going to show up in the
3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
Yeah, because now remember, these guys are all undrafted.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. The linebacker Darius Leonard applied the heat. And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this 3rd and long play as we'll get a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
180, 390. Check.
3rd and long for Rivers. Open man, Talon.
Doing some good stuff.
He'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. The 21 yards there as they convert on 3rd.
I know at the end of games, coaches always tell us that no one play won or lost a game. But this is pretty important. Their ability to pick up that 1st down and 3rd down, I thought that was key.
Well, you're already in the hole after the touchdown on the other side. How will you respond? We talk about
they
responded pretty well there. You go 3 and out, I think you give up a lot of momentum. You get down 2 scores, could be an entirely different game.
So they've got a nice drive going now. They're in good shape. Yeah. What's interesting to me is they're also in that spot in the field where you would take a shot. Do you change that up just because you're down a touchdown?
On 2nd and 11 now, Rivers. He's got a 1st down and more inside the 30. And he's finally down at the 21-yard line. And they'll get him to the ground. And he has another 1st down at the Colts 21. The 1st down throw here for Rivers. Complete. Hunter Henry with a grab. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the 1st down completion. Back to the ground now with Gordon. I think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing before the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
They'll go again from the 3 here on 2nd and goal. Throwing Rivers. Got a man, it's Allen for the Charger touchdown.
Oh, already 2nd quarter. Will we get the lead?
So this offense will head back out there. They're in excellent field position after the fumble recovery.
Tighten up.
Now Gordon on 1st down. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. A loss of 2 there, 2nd down. On 2nd and 12, Rivers looking for Green, and it's intercepted. Picked by Pierre Desir.
That's what. Good stuff. That's what our defense can do it. Hey, defense.
So the offense set to take the field here. They will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half.
What do you mean, less than a minute?
They'll start the drive with a run by Gordon. And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about four. This week one matchup between the Colts and the Chargers, there are a couple of ties between the two franchises. Of course, Colts head coach Frank Reich, he spent two seasons as the Chargers offensive coordinator in 2014 and 15. Then he would have 2 years as the Eagles OC before coming to Indianapolis. But also, Colts fans, they do not have good memories of the 2007 and 2008 seasons, both times losing to the Chargers in the playoffs when they felt like they had a team that could have gone to the Super Bowl. Rivers. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Black 11!
First down, Rivers.
Looks like a blitz.
That's complete to Williams on the backfield.
How did he hold on to that, though?
Yeah, they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 18 big yards on that one, and a Charger first.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
Give them 32 on the play. First down now, but that clock rolling. To throw, Rivers.
Oh, that was my fault.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
I know at times people think we use it too often, but you've got to be able to throw guys open. And when you read zone, you've got to stick it in there before your receiver gets to the next guy in the zone. Otherwise, you bring him into the play.
And that's precisely what allowed that defense to disrupt the pass. He completes it to Henry. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. A second down completion got him seven. Now here's third and three. And this is complete. It's Allen. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. To throw his Rivers.
Oh, my God. What is that?
Picked off by Anthony Walker. And his guys have got it back at the closing. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Rivers on first down. He's got Allen. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Fresh out of the locker room, they hit him with a gain of over 20. A nice little completion there by Phillip Rivers. And you and I were reading the article yesterday, fifth grade. Rivers had to do a project. He had to make a poster about his dreams and aspirations. So he clipped out a football player from a magazine article and pasted his face on the helmet. That's what he wanted to be, and it turned out okay.
Not so bad. Not so bad at all. Remember, he's the son of a coach. And on that play, I think he made the old coach proud with that completion.
This will be a 2-yard loss on the play. And that'll make it second and 12. On second and 12, Rivers. Complete. It's Henry. They get him to the ground line on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6. On third down, Rivers. Blitz coming, and down he goes.
Normally we would talk about this more with basketball players and football players, but let's adopt it in this case. He's a stat sheet stuffer.
Had the interception earlier, now a sack. What, he just needs a touchdown for the trifecta.
That's about all he needs, and he's going to go for it.
Okay. We're back in this.
So they surrendered 3 points and now after the kickoff, offense gets ready to take over the football. Rivers now throwing the first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Jabal Sheard. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop it. To try and get after the sack. Rivers. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down. Rivers now.
Today's football receivers break tackles, make people miss.
Oh yeah, it's Thor's turn, isn't it? I'm sorry, Melvin 3. First of all, you're not even doing that good for us. We give Thor.
Get upfield for the extra yardage.
Hey,
when you see a play like that, where it's caught and he's dropped on the spot, that's a big time play by the defense. 180.
Can't Thor do it?
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Colts territory. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down.
Yeet.
A very solid gain on that play.
So close.
But not before getting this inside the 30. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
So close to a touchdown. If only Thor needs to get some, a little
on
bit
play back. Action, Rivers.
Okay, and Rivers is just being mad to us.
Picked up by Kenny Moore.
At least, try to give it to your guy.
So okay, this offense will head back out there already in excellent field position thanks to the interception.
Yeah, excellent. Not good.
Now a handoff looking right. And he's got 4 down inside the 20 to the 18. That'll be a pickup of 4 as they work with this 4-point fourth quarter lead. To throw on 2nd and 6, Rivers for Keenan Allen. That's complete. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. The Charger first down, Rivers hooking up with Allen.
Thor, oh.
And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the 1. It'll be a pickup of 4, and it brings up 2nd and goal.
Oh, no, I think I might have made a mistake, but I can always throw it to you.
They'll try to run this one in.
Touchdown! Let's go! Thor, reach Thor made back in the game. And never mind. What do you think?
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On 1st and 10, Rivers. Keenan Allen, the intended target, but it'll be 2nd down.
And he's going like
Phillip
this.
Rivers, no
this?
Stranger to fourth quarter comebacks. Phillip he's Rivers. Led the Chargers back to victory 26 times coming into this year. But work to do here if he wants to add another notch to the belt. And he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack. Trying to get away, but could not. That sack by the DN, Danico Autry.
We have to make this play count. We have to.
They go play action. Rivers.
Aggressive. Let's go. Josh Allen.
22.
Thank you.
Some good games around the league here early in week 1, and this one shaping up to be as good as any of them as we come up on a 1st and 10. Throwing Rivers. And his throw is incomplete. Keenan Allen, the intended receiver. And now it's 2nd down.
How?
Rivers incomplete on 1st down. Here's 2nd and 10.
Philip Rivers. Is it going to pitch it?
Throwing again. Rivers. Ooh. It's Williams on the catch. And they'll get him to the ground. And he has another first down at the Colts 44-yard line.
We need this
fourth
touchdown.
Quarter,
we need a
down
touchdown.
To the final
we
2 minutes. And we've got
we
a one-score game.
Go for it.
So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. And let's see what they come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now here's a pass on first down. It's knocked away.
Phillip Rivers can't do that.
The free safety Malik Hooker there in coverage. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Back to throw. It's complete to Williams. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 17 yards for the Chargers there as they've got themselves a first down.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
You have to
that would have been a tough catch, but in this two-minute drill, those are the ones you really hope your guys come up with.
Yeah, you don't want your guy to be able to take the out because it was a tough catch. You needed him to come up with that one, because if he does, it alters the perspective of this two-minute drill, doesn't it?
They'll look to throw.
I'm not complaining.
And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line.
I wish we could have gone
down. An excellent pickup of 20 yards.
Still not complaining.
He's back to throw.
Yes, it's good. Touchdown. Okay. Now our defense needs a stop. It's a tie game.
So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over.
We needed this. We actually need this.
Rivers to throw.
Russell goes into overtime.
Going deep here for Allen. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
We get the boffers, don't we?
So four quarters wasn't enough, and we are off to overtime. Don't change that. And here in overtime, if the team that receives the ball scores a touchdown, it's over. If they don't, we could still have some more football.
That's exactly right. If they go down and kick a field goal, the other team gets a possession to either match it or score a touchdown to win the ball game. If both teams kick field goals, the next team to score wins. But if the receiving team throws a pick six or fumbles the ball and gets picked up by the defense and they score, the game is over at that point.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
If it's an overtime, of course I'm going to keep playing. I'm obviously going to be playing. I'm going to be playing if it's overtime. That's what we're doing.
On first down, they'll start out with Mack. Space to maneuver at the 40. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he'll be taken down at the 26. A huge play there in overtime. 49 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. First throw in overtime for Locke. He's going to
Let
it go. And this will be caught. It's a touchdown. An absolute stunned silence here as they have come in and stolen this one in overtime.
Wow.
What is it? Great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get four quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime, a little whipped cream on top.
Look at you, trying to make this whole thing palatable.
I just want you to pay for my meal later.
You really just wanted four quarters, but how much fun was that? We had that type of a game where we got us to overtime, and then we get the dramatic ending to finish things off as well. What a game.
So for Indianapolis, it was a game that could have gone either way, but they get the touchdown in overtime to secure the week one victory. And they'll get another road date next week as their opponents will be the Tennessee Titans. Meanwhile, for the home team here, they obviously fall to 0-1 with the defeat. And they'll look to get back on track next week as they travel up to Detroit to take on the Lions.
I hate this. Why? Like, if someone's defending that, I wouldn't care. But no one defends that on cover two, man. And there's a problem with their defense. Let's see. Exclusive.
Red boy.
the king of the pawn. Thank you guys, next time. Peace out.